Hello, in this video I will show you how to delete Google Advertising ID on Tecno Pova Neo 2. So you have to start by opening your settings application and then scroll down and now click on Google. Then click on all services and now click on ads. And here click on delete advertising ID and then click again on delete advertising ID. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.